WrestleMania is where Batista gets what he wants. Who can forget Batista's victory over Triple H for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 21? Unmatched power and intensity about to be unleashed on the grandest stage of them all. Success both in the ring and in Hollywood, which is insane because for some reason the WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it, Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
Joint and limb manipulation.
Ouch. That's one way to
Batista got it taken to him there.
And that's the kind of offense that's going to earn Reigns a spot in the Hall of Fame. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Fucking torture. Incredible.
That is reckless abandon being shown. And paying off as well.
On to survive.
Reigns has his opponent. Batista able to counter.
And Batista needed that badly.
Time now for Batista to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Roman Reigns with a couple of headbutts, follows by a right hand, and Reigns has him where he wants him. Steps outside the ring this year. Classic Roman Reigns, measuring his man.
Bang! Drive-by. The unmitigated power of Roman Reigns in full effect.
Don't step to the big dog.
Reigns showed he can adapt to any situation and come out on top.